devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soldier's deal. He was in a bind, he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across his young man throwing on a fiddle and playing it hot, the devil jumped up in a hickory stump, said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. Better fiddle of gold against your soul, I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, so I'm best that's ever been." Johnny, rosin up your phone, play that fiddle hard, 'cause Hillsborough blues in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. If you win, you'll get that shiny fiddle made of gold. If you lose, the devil gets your soul." Up his case and said, "I'll start this show," and fire through me fingertips as he rosined up the bow, and he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. A band of demons joined in that sounded something like Chris. Will he be the bass? Johnny said, "Well, that's pretty good, old son. Let's sit down there in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done."
"Run the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken and bread, bread, bacon and dough. Granny, did you dog bite, dog shall know."
Bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. So he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Dell, just come back. Yeah, you won't try again. But I told you once, you son of a on the best that's ever been." He played,
"Run the mound, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread, bread, picking that dough. Granny, did it up, I don't shall know.